if you're looking to set up a store, it should be a .store domain.
So your customers clearly know that your website is a store.
This is Carl's car.
Unlike .com, MrBeast.store tells the world that the website is my store.
Oh.
Don't forget to head to MrBeast.store and buy our brand new